body of East Central University were called out by our president, John Hargrave, to take on the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. We've been out for the last 30 minutes, 45 minutes taking donations, and now we're going to get a little wet. So we would like to challenge Southeastern Oklahoma State University student body to join it. You have 24 hours to participate or donate all the money. Here we go.